Good day, my country people. This is another breaking news. A very shocking breaking news. Hold on. The governor of Benue State released a shocking news. He says that he discovers and now has the document that shows that the Fulani people want to take over Nigeria. You could imagine when the Fulanis will take over both east, west, north, and south, senatorial zone in Nigeria. What will happen? Me and you knows how the Fulani thinks and deals with things. Me and you knows their belief and their culture. Now let's take it. Let's put it like this: when they will come and take over, when they will take over the whole Nigeria senatorial zones, the whole district, the both east, west, north, and south, both Igbo land, outside Yoruba, my dear, there will be. In fact, there is one coming. Indeed, there is one. Well, he released this document, and I would like you all to watch this video. And please, as you are watching, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Blessing Dusters. I love you all. Thanks.
We are even in which handcuff inside court. Do you see what Buhari is doing? Do you see the intimidation from Buhari? We are even with handcuffs inside court. Inside the court.
Yes, ma'am.
This is it. CP fire. To defend Nigeria created by human being.
Buhari
Nigeria created by a criminal.
1983.
Nigeria is a spy. Nigeria is a spied country. Nigeria was started 1st January 1914 and Nigeria expired on the 31st of December 2013. So what integrity are you withholding? Are you withholding? Nigeria is a fraud. Nigeria is not a country. I have nothing in common with your son and your mama. I'm a Biafran. You're not doing what? You're not doing what? So what do I have in common with you?
I will give it to them.
We don't wear the same skin kind of
clothes.
We don't eat the same food.
Give it to them.
I have nothing in common with you. Stupid. You are calling me a Nigerian. Nigeria is my foot.
You are calling me a uniform.
Nigeria is a cross.
Nigeria.
And Nigeria was fought.
He's a person of Nigeria. That's a
dude. Nigeria was fought.
And they are happy about it.
Assholes.
Ben,
you are killing my people. Send them terrorists to my people. Killing my people. You are telling me Nigeria. Nigeria, my food. Who plays animals? Who to punish anybody talking about Nigeria? It's your idiots. Tell Buhari to carry on and come. He will shoot up to them. Today, and Buhari should come and testify. Because he is a terrorist. And he committed the same felony. 1983. When he overthrew Shagari. Who tried him?
Ben.
Who tried Buhari when Buhari committed the same felony? Abiola was tried in the open. Abiola was tried in the open. They commit treason. Did I commit treason?
Let the world know what was going on.